Baby Eileen grew up next to me, up on Sunrise Rim in the 70s. She was the cutest little baby that the world's ever seen. The greatest generation saved the world for little baby Eileen. Meet Mr. Vogel with the sniper's hand, popping off the Nazis as a younger man. He had a look in his eye, one for every demon he'd seen. The greatest generation saved the world for little baby Eileen. From Japan, on the Arizona as a younger man, they ripped the steel wall open like a can of sardines. The greatest generation saved the war for little baby Eileen. Paul Jewell prayed the Trump the best he could, fighting for Korea in the neighborhood. He raised kids in the bone who never looked back where he'd been. Generation saved the world for little baby Eileen. Big Gary Lackey was the last to plan, fighting for his country in Afghanistan. The foe, former friend, what's known as the Mujahideen. The greatest generation saved the world for little baby Eileen. The greatest generation saved the world for little baby Eileen. Ah, oh, thank you so much. Much appreciated.